back. I'm going to show you guys a typical warm-up drill that I like to do. You know, everybody does warm-ups a little different. This is one of my favorites. Especially if you come to open mat and you just want to kind of warm up a little bit before you get going, you don't want to do jumping jacks. So I usually do three drills. I do 30 seconds to a minute, and then usually I switch with my partner. So I'd go 30, he would go 30, and I usually do these three. You know, 30 seconds to a minute. So the first one's very simple. Here, grab your pants, and I'm going to hop. If you watch my foot, I'm going to hop. I'm hop, 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 and I'm just hopping back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, just going back. I'm going to do this for 30 seconds. The next one I'm going to do, your partner's going to kind of open up his legs a little bit here. I'm going to take my one hand here. I'm going to take this hand. I'm going to put it in the middle here. I'm going to pop. I'm going to pop. And I'm going to pop. I'm going to keep going for 30 seconds. The last one, what's going to happen is I'm going to push this leg down. Your partner's going to lift his leg up. And I'm going to pop. Then he's going to switch. And he's going to pop. Switch. Hop. I usually will do the first one and let him do it. And then I lay on the ground, let him go across. And then vice versa. And you can do this for 30 seconds a minute. Get your heart warmed up, and it really teaches you how to move your hips and start moving around and how to pin your opponent's feet on the mat while you're passing. Thanks, stay tuned.